San Rafael Fire Department's newest rescue vehicles have only two wheels. KPIX 5 John Ramos explains how rescuers riding bikes will have an advantage over the traditional fire truck.
It sounds like a joke, bicycles being donated to transport firefighters. But who would you call if you were mountain biking in San Rafael's China Camp State Park and this happened to you?
It's a good question. You know, like, there's no fire road to, you know, any truck can come in and pick you up.
San Rafael Fire says they often have to rescue injured bikers and hikers on the narrow, winding trails of the park. Trails that no fire engine on earth could fit on.
Obviously, the fire engines can only go to the parking lot areas, and then the paramedics are then having to access the injured party by foot.
So yesterday, bike manufacturer Marin Bikes delivered a donation of four new mountain bikes to two fire stations in the district. China Camp volunteers Jim and Fran Allen say there are miles of trails with no distance markers. So when injured people call for help, they often have a hard time explaining exactly where they are.
Yeah, they can say we're on such and such a trail, but they don't know where on that trail.
So we'll put the medics on the bikes when they arrive on scene and get them up the trail so that they can access the patient much faster than if they were hiking in.
It will take a few weeks for paramedics to be trained, but then they'll be hitting the trail to help those who, well, hit the trail. In San Rafael, John Ramos, KPIX 5.